Friendship can come in all shapes and sizes. In this case, small round balls of white fluff.
Yes, this story is about two very different Christchurch pets whose unlikely bond is lifting spirits around the world. Rachel Parkin went to meet them.
One's all good mood.
He's always happy-go-lucky. He's always, yes, Casper, yes.
Yes, 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 we're talking about
you. Yes, we're talking about you.
The other, attitude.
Has he just got resting grumpy face?
Yes, he does. He's a resting grumpy face.
But together, Casper the dog and Romeo the cat are the perfect match.
Romeo's a Himalayan Persian cat. He's kind of like the king of the house. But when we're outside, because Romeo's actually very small, he tends to follow Casper.
The pristine pair behaving just like siblings.
I think love and hate relationship.
Since Romeo joined the ranks as a kitten.
His first winter was pretty cold, and I still remember waking up a couple times seeing Romeo cuddled in Casper's bed. Pretty adorable.
There's as much to love about these two as there is to brush and wash.
They actually do groom each other.
They yeah. don't.
They actually do, but Casper does a good job, Romeo not really, because...
For artist Rinsa, every interaction from day dot, a joy to snap.
It kind of started out just us capturing their memories, really.
And when those memories were unleashed...
Okay, up.
On, yes, social media, the furry frenemies went viral.
We started to get people, you know, resharing a post and, you know, just tagging people when to say, hey, that cat is definitely you. And yeah, and it just went from there, really.
68,000 people from around the world now follow Grumpy Cat and Happy Dog.
You're famous! World famous in New Zealand and abroad.
Fans have painted them.
So pretty much Casper is an astronaut and Romeo is a, I like to call it Sir Romeo.
Turned them Pokemon. Pleaded for souvenirs. So, yep, there's even merch.
And my personal favourite, before coffee, after coffee.
We just have some fans that really love them.
The magazine's splashing them too.
So People magazine here as well.
No biggie.
Casper, all the while, lapping up the limelight. Romeo minding his own business along for the ride. The only incentive for their proud, rather smitten parents, sharing the love.
If we can just put one smile on someone's face today, I think it means a lot, you know, especially with everything going around in the world today.
And spoiler alert, there might be more where that came from.
So if we get a bigger place, she wants to get an alpaca. Yeah.
Too good.
Yeah, yes.
Only white.
Only white, only yes, white. Only white,
only
yes.
White.
Watch this furry white space.